What's up? What's up? It's better. That's better. I always forget my glasses. Because usually I shower just before I play on here. Well, I guess I'm technically playing a game.
Yes.
Alrighty. We're just going to stuff around like I did yesterday on Here Comes the Pain. That was fun. So I'm just gonna screw around on. I was gonna play Just Bring It, but my computer's being a little bit of a bitch. You know, a little bit of a bitch. Oops, Canopes, yeah, you were playing this earlier. Once I seen your stream, I was like, I feel like playing some SmackDown vs. Raw 2011. Then I played a couple of matches earlier, and I was like, ooh, this is fun. Then I was gonna play Just Bring It, and then my computer decided I don't really want to operate very well right now. So I was like, let's just stream this. How was your stream? Did you finish that Road to WrestleMania that you were doing? I did that on stream a couple weeks ago. I'll just do a normal match for now. Well, we're not normal, but stream rules. Alright. Halfway through it at the moment, stuck on the Michaels 5-star match. Character managers. Well, when I was watching for a little while, I could see the creation of that happening. I got stuck on that 5-star match with Michaels for a little while as well. It's quite annoying. Let's be Rob Van Dam. Let's take on... I don't know. Zack Ryder. How's my audio, by the way? Can you hear the game? Can you hear me? All that stuff that I normally ask. Breaking Point. Fantastic. Wonderful. Wait, no, I just seen... Hell yeah, tribute to the troops. You not sleeping? Doesn't sound like you at all. Tables turn on... do you get it? Because...
The following contest is an extreme rules match. Approaching the ring from Battle Creek, Michigan.
Okay. Is that better? Can you hear the sweet sound of my voice? Yeah. One of a kind. One of a kind. Ooh! First vaccine, hell yeah. What's up, Matt? This man, I am. That is correct. I am a man. I am a man. Thank you for the host. Gonna get me that 5G. Now, did everyone see that clip floating around on the interwebs? Exactly what I was gonna talk about. Exactly. that was cool as shit. I watched that a lot. I just kept watching that clip over and over again. It was lit. I'm gonna fuck him up. Fuck
There's him. The bell, and it's time to get extreme.
Time to get extreme.
He's got a nasty looking object in his hands.
Oh yeah, me too.
And Ryder reverses it.
Now, get the hell away from me.
Jesus. Say what you will about this superstar, Zack Ryder doesn't care. A stiff shot with the elbow.
Hell yeah.
Zack Ryder caught off.
I have been enjoying doing these streams for the most part the last week. For the better part of it, I've been just doing streams where I don't have any intention. I'm just here to fuck around. WWE. And I'm enjoying them. Oh, there's like a mosquito flying around me.
Intercontinental champion. Rob was the last to hold both the hardcore and European titles. And of course, RVD was the first WWE superstar
to hold the ECW championship,
which he did while also holding the WWE championship.
He's grabbed a trash can.
Here comes Rob. Ooh, a trash can.
Right. Look at this.
Ow.
Screw
you.
What's he doing with those steps? Oh my God, did you hear the impact of those steel steps?
Honestly, the reason I love this game as much as I always have, and why I do,
Van Damme likes
is the weapon
pace.
Physics.
Likes to
it's
use
the
not only his feet,
like, I'm about
but
to
also
fuck
his entire
Ryder's
body
up.
As a weapon.
Look out, look out!
Hell yeah. Van Damme, see, that's just shit. It's just so cool.
Let's
get out the way, ref, idiot. Getting in the damn spot.
Good counter by Ryder.
Fuck me up.
Rob Van Dam squeezing down on the
Let's
head.
Go.
What an amazing kick.
Let's go get some more weapons.
Caught.
And again he moves to the outside. Again, oh, this man. Is no disqualification.
That's right.
What the fuck are you doing?
It's just as
I'm doing the weapon
headlock.
Spots, not you. And you've only got a kendo stick. No.
Okay, what do you think Zack Ryder needs to do now?
Oh, jeez. These competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point. I don't like the looks of this.
Sick. Let's go do some spots quick. Jesus.
A grazing shot there. You know, this young man, Zack Ryder, is in phenomenal condition. Ooh. It looks like he hasn't had carbs since 2006.
Rob Van Dam.
Oh, ow! Ryder's
hell yeah, I love doing shit like that,
wood.
Too. He's got wood. Same.
Rob Van Dam from Battle Creek, Michigan. Got his start in the mid-90s in ECW, where he developed a cult-like following. In fact, was it you, King, that coined the name Mr. Monday Night?
Yeah, well, my memory's not so good. But if I did, I haven't seen one royalty check from it.
What the fuck? Can I do any other moves?
Kick.
Rob, like, stop just doing this boring-ass damn kick. And, oh, my fucking God. No, I'm not going to rage. Don't worry.
He's going back outside.
Uh-oh. I'm not going to lose
look
my shit at freaking SmackDown versus Raw
2011. There's more damage to the abdomen. That has to make it incredibly difficult to breathe.
This could be the difference maker. Rob's got a little bit of an ego.
Yeah.
RVD looking to score again. A perfect drop kick.
How? Whatever.
Oh,
whatever. This match is not going the way I want it to, I feel. Can I not just climb up here? Oh, it's...
There's a table!
What are you doing?
Oh,
a table! You shithead. I'm not gonna lose my shit. I'm not gonna.
Van Dam likes to keep separation and use kicks and high-risk moves.
Oh, no! Please. Please stop. Please stop. What the... Oh, hell yeah.
Wow. Ryder just got flat.
Get in the ring. Get in the ring. Get in the ring. Get in the ring. Get in the ring, Ryder. Fine, I'll just do it here.
Ouch.
Not that I want to. Frog slash.
Vintage Rob Van Dam.
Ooh, the WWE 12 music.
Rob Van Dam's extremely athletic, extremely fast, and extremely unpredictable. Oh, gosh, look at that cut.
I would prefer that. Well, in some areas, I would prefer that. I don't know why. I don't mind stuff like that because it's just so... I listen to Brie Bella's song for 10 hours straight. I'm not complaining about any other music ever again.
And there's
okay?
The monkey flip.
Plain and simple. Just not.
Vintage Rob Van Dam.
How do I set the table on fire? Can I not?
Okay, Van Dam is so unorthodox, it's so hard to prepare for RVD because there's just very few people that possess his abilities offensively.
Put him on the fucking table, you idiot! Oh, fuck me!
Zack Ryder.
Oh my fucking god. Light the table on fire!
Oh, he's on the move again.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far.
Why?
That's a move that'll
I'm getting annoyed. And it's the first match. I haven't even been streaming for 13 minutes and I'm getting annoyed. At a game.
And he comes down on the table. Good counter by Ryder. He almost took his head off with that lariat.
He's going to be one of these streams, isn't it? Just work.
And there's the monkey flip.
Fall Guys and Brawlhalla. That's what I get. And any racing game, if I play like Mario Kart or something, Ooh. Oh shit, goes down. Good fucked. Zack Ryder, you bitch. Oh my god, this game is not agreeing with me at all.
Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless.
Can I at least set the table on fire? No, Zack. Zack. Zack's my brother's name.
Oh, here we go.
Anyway. Ah.
Zack Ryder.
Oh, no.
Goes
oh,
behind.
Dear God, no. Ah, booger, booger. Ah, booger.
Oh, do you believe that? Zack Ryder always has game plans for his
yes,
matches.
Yes, I was. Correct. 10 points to Gryffindor over there. I've never watched Harry Potter. Well, that's a lie. I've watched some Harry Potters. Through the table!
Oh,
that was
that
lame
table.
As fuck, but oh well.
RVD looking to score again.
Oh, shit. Oh. 450, okay. Into this. Go away. No.
Vintage Rob Van Dam.
How much more extreme will this match become?
Screw you. Now I'm hurt. Oh my goodness gracious me. Okay. Hey! He did not just get up first. Now I'm gonna lose my finish. That game pissed me off so much.
What a sickening impact. RVD looking to score again.
That'll cause some damage.
This is the epitome.
Zack Ryder's not afraid to talk trash.
What are you doing, Zack?
That's a cane in his hand.
Green kendo stick.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
No. Haha. Okay, here we go.
What a battle this has
Jesus.
Been. This no disqualification, anything goes match.
Oh my god.
Another vicious shot with that foreign object. Right to the back again.
That spot was gnarly. Oh no. Oh no.
And RVD gets the shoulder up. We know Van Dam is resilient, but just how much is
he
being
did
tested?
Have a move called the Zack Attack, didn't he?
RVD looking
it
to
was
score
the,
again.
The knee gimmick. With the, that didn't happen. That did not just happen. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me, ref? This match.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
He had the Rough Rider and he had the Zack Attack. The Zack Attack was the knee in the back of the head gimmick. He did like I don't know how to describe it. It's really awkward to describe. But he put like their knee, like his knee went here when they were like bent over and he put his knee and then he went backwards and they fell on his knee. Yeah, I think that was called the Zack Attack. You know what? I could be making that up.
Rolling Thunder.
It's very possible. Sometimes I do that and I don't know why.
RVD, look, RVD.
Sometimes I swear stuff happens and it just didn't.
Five star. Hog splash.
This match has sucked so much ass. Oh, and now he reversed it. Awesome. Sweet.
Rob Van Dam controlling the head.
Twice.
That kick almost took his head off.
I've got to finish it then with something cool. I'm not going to...
And he's out of the ring again.
Uh-oh. destruction is definitely on his mind again.
I was trying to go for a ladder, but obviously that didn't happen. Ladder. Hell yeah, now we can do some cool shit, you know? Get in the ring, Rob! And now he's gonna hit me. Fuck off.
And there's the monkey flip!
Not the weapon. All the weapons, get out of the ring! Climb, climb. No, climb. Don't attack me. Don't. No, what are you doing? Zachary. What are you doing, bud? Oh my god.
In a shot to the solar plexus.
He's got hold of that ladder.
Oh my god, this is ridiculous.
What a sensational maneuver.
It's not even...
I think I saw a tooth fly out.
Zack Ryder, brash, cocky, and I'll tell you, King, he has a serious mean streak.
Get off me.
Well, in my opinion, the meanest thing about Ryder is that
outfit.
Get in
the ring, Rob. Good boy.
I mean, that's just painful to look at.
This match has been going for so long.
That's a move that'll disorient you.
For so long. Come over here. No. Yeah. Oh, no.
That should do it right there.
Ref.
One, two.
Oh.
Wow. Ryder just got flattened.
The referee's stuck. He's stuck.
Zack Ryder told me before that no one truly knows what Zack Ryder is capable of.
Well, right now he's
I'm so annoyed at this. Don't touch my ladder, ya bitch. Oh, now you get up.
Man, that was a vicious elbow drop. Bam!
Fuck me up. Seriously.
Oh, jeez, lights out.
Fuck my whole day up. Don't
RVD.
Reverse this, thank you. He didn't reverse it yet. It's the Ryder cut of SmackDown.
Vintage Rob Van Dam.
No! Oh my fucking god, are you kidding me?
That was vicious. He's just brutalizing his opponent.
Get out of the way, Red.
And there's the monkey flip.
You can chant for me all you want, crowd, but Zack Ryder is still gonna be a bitch. Let's do some kind of cool, crazy shit.
And he hits the drop kick. What impact?
You know what? It's the finish. It's the fucking finish.
Can he score the pin?
One, two.
Three. Rob Van Dam wins.
That match sucked so much. That was horrid. What is this? That was a highlight? Wow. Riveting. Riveting stuff. Just honestly, wow. Amazing. Incredible. Fantastic. Super. Whoa, some shiny.
Here is your winner.
Hurrah. Yeah. This is the one where they go. Yeah.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
They like start punching.
That was an incredible match.
Yeah. Ooh. Gave it 4 taboos out of 5. Arrgh, look at him. Well, that sucked. Did you know Sheamus is the second fastest newcomer to win the WWE Championship? I think it was like 166 days or some bullshit. I'm Alicia Fox. Sweet. I'm going to do a TLC match. Hell yeah. Woohoo. And we're going to play as Yoshitatsu. And we're going to fight. We're also the first Irish-born WWE champion. WWE made a deal about that for all of a week and then forgot. Well, amazing. We're going to fight Cody Rhodes. Drew McIntyre. What the fuck? And we're gonna have it at that fudging neck tattoo is just shit, isn't it? It's just shit. We're gonna have this at the Bash. Anyway, how is everybody? How's everybody's day? How's everybody's life? Sacramento. Is this the when he was dashing Cody Rhodes with the gimmick? You know when he looked in the
Marietta, Georgia,
the Tron,
weighing 223 pounds.
Like, look how dashing.
Cody Rhodes.
Then he had that mask when Ray broke his nose. And then he was just Cody Rhodes. I really don't know what to say after that one. It's probably how much I'm going to try and submit it to film festivals this year. How is it? That is great. That's good to hear. And I'm fine. Nothing of that level, but you know, just living.
Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, Yoshitatsu.
Fuck yeah, Yoshitatsu, the greatest wrestling, maybe the greatest piece of music ever. Woo-hoo. Submit it and be done. Steph, what's going on?
And their opponent from Ayr, Scotland, weighing 19 stone, Drew McIntyre.
See? Exactly. Make them come, Drew. I'm going to win as what's his face.
What we're going to see here, but we're going to try our best to call it. Oh, what a shot. Drew McIntyre.
Me too.
Into the headlock.
What the hell is that noise? What the hell is that noise? What the fuck? There's like this noise. What the fuck are you doing? Giddy. No, she was behind that stuff, like scratching. Annoying little shit. This little shit has been really pissing me off today. She's been getting into everything. Then she found a mouse and she was like, let me play with this stupid little idiot. And I was like, for fuck's sake. She's really been shitting me off. You know what? You can sit right there and you're not to move. Okay. Imagine if this was the rest of my stream. Just holding Giddy here. Also, look at Drew McIntyre. He looks like he's gonna, like, break out in a dance move. Yes, Giddy. You're annoying. You've been so naughty today, haven't you? Yeah, you've been so naughty. She's vibing. Get down, please. Good girl. Down you get. Down you get. Good girl. All right, back to the game. Back to vibes.
Oh, mama! Oof! Yoshitatsu gets shut down.
Wow.
Drew McIntyre controlling the win.
Let's get a ladder. Oh, this is the TLC match.
The ring. This could get interesting. And there's the
ladder. Legit. Legit. You're 100% correct on that one. 10 points. Another 10 points to Gryffindor.
Match. We could see anything in this one.
And now come on, Cody. Get your AEW ass up here.
Look at this.
Ow.
They're brawling now up on top
hell
of the
yeah.
ladder.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Oops. Wrong button. Uh-oh. Ah!
Telegraphed and Cody reverses.
What is Cody doing?
Oh, man.
Oh, my God.
What's he planning here?
Get off me, bitch.
Let me tell you what a rotten kid Cody Rhodes was growing up. When he was 8 years old, Jesus. He told his mom he wanted a dog for Christmas. And she said, no, you'll have turkey like everybody else.
That's funny. Cody Rhodes annoys the shit out of me. I'm that bitch with Cody Rhodes. I know. I don't care.
And he targets the arm.
Let's go, Yoshitatsu.
Going up the ladder again.
Who wants to climb up here with me?
Look
Drew? Cody? Oh my God, why'd you sell that like that, dude? I'm just going to chill.
A thunderous fall from the top of the ladder.
I'm in a stupid mood tonight. No! Fuck.
Are you... This is insane! What a fuck!
Yeah, I'm... Listen, I said Eric Bischoff.
Again,
yesterday, so
no
I'm not going to judge anybody.
Match.
Okay. Oh man, there's so many sharp edges on a ladder! That'll cut you open fast!
I have no right to judge anybody. What is this?
Oh my gosh! The arm!
Heading back up the ladder.
Oh, yeah!
And he gets dumped unceremoniously from the ladder.
I mean, fuck me. Yeah, I know. He's, yeah. Oh, wow. He has a lot of figures, considering they've only been making figures for like a year or so.
If you ever have the displeasure of talking to Drew McIntyre, oh my gosh, he came down on that ladder.
Yoshitatsu wants to fly.
Let's go.
Cody Rhodes is working on all cylinders. He's just so dangerous.
Oh yeah, Cody, work the legs, bud.
Combination of kicks.
And again he gets struck with that object. The tension, the drama. This is electric.
He's going back up. This has got to be it. That briefcase is coming down for sure.
Fuck.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
Oh, jinkies.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Yeah, I don't get it either. I don't get how they do
the
it. They've made like two women's figures, so I really don't understand.
Trying to keep the ladder steady as he scales the rungs. And here we go. Can he
get it?
The case
Tatsu! Yeah, finally Britt got one.
Oh no, he's just obsessed with punishing that back. That'll do some damage.
Fuck off, Drew. Oh no. Oh, jeez.
Look at the effect this match has had on Cody Rhodes. The cockiness and swagger have all but fled his body. Mr. McMahon predicted one day Drew McIntyre would be champion.
Drew!
And within less than 6 months of his arrival, Drew McIntyre
the
won
drama.
The prestigious Intercontinental Championship.
Oh, my
championship.
God. What is this clusterfuck of a match? This is
heading
an absolute cluster.
Top.
We love
once
to see
again
it.
Working on
no,
bringing that
off.
Briefcase
fuck
down.
Off. If this is the finish, I'm going to cry. Oh no, it's not. Oh no.
Look at the eyes of McIntyre.
Whoa,
everything
put my game
in
slow motion. Yeah.
And again,
well, well, I better put the C in TLC.
There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring. And all of it can inflict a lot of damage on an opponent. Wow, if he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
This is shitting me off. Okay.
Cody Rhodes, one of the truly great young and up-and-coming superstars in WWE.
Oh, no! Not the steel steps!
Why? Get in... You know what? Fine. You're not going to get in the ring.
He's
I'm going to
back up.
Plain and simple.
He can win the Money in the Bank match right here!
Get it!
Little wasted movement by McIntyre. Gets a straight ahead, pounding offensive style. Good grief. Tremendous impact for that ladder. He's got a chair.
Oh my God. Can someone just get
hit? And there's a stiff clothesline.
Now with a chair.
Oh no. Cody's going to win. No, you're not. No, you're not.
Cody reacting on instinct there.
Oh no, not Cody.
Ooh, that did it.
Not Cody. Not Wayne.
Oh, did you see the next step
this
back?
Is just something else.
Drew McIntyre.
Oh, let's go. What?
And the
how?
Connect.
Oh. Fuck off! My God.
Drew McIntyre from behind. Telegraphed and Cody reverses.
Get him may be to ground him in order to slow him down.
I don't
well,
know how
that's much easier said than done.
Holy shit. That was incredible.
Now trying to make the climb again. Slow hands back on the case. Will it come down here?
I win. Oh, are you kidding me? Drew, get the briefcase. You're joking. This is...
Oh!
This is something
Cody
else.
Cody goes behind.
And that one hurt his hand.
Drew McIntyre.
Oh!
I did see that.
He's in big trouble.
I did see that they showed it, and I was like, "Whoa, that's funny." I heard that fight, boxing.
Oh my gosh! Not the table.
Heard it wasn't very good.
Yoshitatsu has proven in the past how resilient he is, how capable he is of taking punishment and bouncing back.
Fuck you, Cody.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Oh my God. What?
Oh, there it is.
Yeah, I mean, here good for them. Again. They made a lot of money.
He's made it back to the
oh,
case.
I'm not even near in the right spot, am I?
Drew McIntyre. He almost took his head off with that lariat.
We're going to do a Royal Rumble after this because this is just... Wow. We need
huge.
To pick up. We need to pick up the vibe here because we've had two awful matches.
Much like his mentor Randy Orton,
no,
Cody
that's
Rhodes
not...
is extremely effective when he has control.
What am I doing now? I'm fucking doing.
What
oh Jesus!
He rolled the dice and did it
okay.
Pay off or what? Cody wants to fly. Going up
where
the
are you
ladder
going?
Again.
No.
Are you surprised at all by the bravado
hell
on
yes,
display
but...
here by Cody?
Not really.
Woo!
Cody has a right to be just as confident as any other superstar.
Get out the way,
WWE.
Boys. Here we go. Here we go. Guess whose time it is? It's Yoshi's.
Look at this. The briefcase is within reach.
How am I still not in the right fucking spot?
Drew McIntyre is visibly shaken after the onslaught from this match.
Oh my God. Oh my God!
Yoshitatsu is still so
oh
young
my
in his
God!
Career,
and he's dead.
And because of that, every opportunity to stand out
Maverick,
and is
what's
so
going
important.
On?
He's going back.
No,
up.
Not Cody. Not Cody.
He has an opportunity
no.
to grab the case.
So no.
Much on the line. Oh, nobody backing down. Nobody giving an inch.
I can't believe that just missed the table that was set
is
up.
Cody
where are you running
you,
to, Drew?
He is. He's
get
been
up.
Very impressive.
Go. They're just running.
Go. Can he unhook the case
no.
this time?
Oh, shit.
Bulldog.
Oh.
Cody doing a little mocking now.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
Heading
no, Cody.
high above the ring. Hands back on the case. Is it coming down here?
How much punishment can that body take?
How have I been so blatantly out of place?
Oh man, Drew McIntyre
in life, but also in the game. Where? Whoa, Jesus Christ! He just fucked that ladder up.
And again, he moves to the outside.
Huh? What is this match? Seriously? You're
going
joking.
Up the ladder again.
You just push. I'm just gonna jump.
Would you look at this? Just
the uppercut from the hell.
Above the ground. Oh, removed from the ladder in the most physical fashion.
I really like that you take note of commentary lines, like, as they happen. Oh, it's because it's freaking funny.
Drew McIntyre was personally recruited by the chairman of the WWE, Mr. McMahon.
Come on, fight me, Drew. Fucking fight me.
Oh my gosh, he's almost got the briefcase.
Low.
He did it.
Oh, no.
Tatsu wins.
Tatsu, are you alright? No. Yeah, well, true. Hell yeah. Whoa, shiny boy.
Here's your winner, Yoshi Tatsu.
Look at the carny playing around the ring. He's got the briefcase. But will that Money in the Bank contract bring him the same success it's brought so many others in the past?
Yay. Two matches, and they've both been terrible. Friggin' giddy.
Stop. Go away. Go away. Go away.
You're annoying me. Okay. Let's do a rumble. Let's do this. Random. It's just random. It's just random. Who fucking knows? Not Cody Rhodes. I'm not playing as Cody Rhodes. Get wrecked. I'm not playing as The Rock either. I'm just going to choose. You know who I'm going to be? I'm going to be... I'm going to be... Evan Bourne. Why not? Budget in the bank. The Heartbreak Kid Shawn Michaels has left the building. Departing words from HBK to the fans.
And now, it is time for the Royal Rumble.
See you, Obes. Thanks for hanging out. Have a nice sleep.
Now in this match, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Now the only way to be eliminated is to be thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor.
We know. Here comes me, Evan Bourne.
Introducing first, from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing 183 pounds, Evan Bourne.
Hell yeah! Evan motherfucking Bourne. Yeah. Yeah.
Pounds,
talking rock. All right, let's do this.
There's the bell, and here we go with the Royal Rumble.
Not wasting any time. Get the woo! Justin Gabriel, let me move my little camera. We'll put him over here, just so you can see the nameplate, so then you can see.
They're about to have another one. What a hurricane runner.
Ow, ow. I actually genuinely like Nexus. What's up?
Justin comes up with a great counter. Watch it. Justin
Gabriel,
just so talented.
Over there, what's up? Whoa!
Big DDT. Who's it gonna be?
Woohoo! Nice start.
Evan Bourne controlling the waist.
Rey Mysterio.
There's gonna be a lot of
oh shit! Get in the ring, get in the ring, get in the ring, get in the ring. Oh no.
Everything he's got.
Oh no, oh no, oh no.
Who's gonna enter?
Yaka
Buyaka. Oh! And there's a counter by the most electrifying man.
Just doing DDT. Big show.
Evan Bourne has the headlock. An aggressive shot to the midsection.
Oh, look at this! How close is he to being out there? Now, hard kick to the rib.
Rock. Squeezing down on the head.
He's got him.
What the hell, Ray?
On the ropes, fighting for survival.
Fucking Ray Mysterio. Oh, ow.
Mysterio controlling the arm.
What a punch. The energy.
There goes R-Truth. I'm going to get the Rock out.
Oh, man. He's all wrapped up there in the ropes. Just trying to hold on.
Oh, wow. How did I miss the first? Get out of the way, R-Truth.
Can he follow
get out,
up?
Rock. Haha, oh, I lost it longer than you. Fuck you.
This can't be right.
Get him.
Could we be on the verge of an elimination?
Crap, crap. Ugh. Help, Justin. Help,
Evan
Justin.
Bourne, controlling the head. He's fought out of it.
Good reversal by Ray. I love the Royal Rumble. Who's coming out next?
Oh my god.
Rey Mysterio has an incredible connection with the WWE Universe. You know, he was so
oh, hell yeah.
Written by one of his fans that he had it tattooed on his side. Now it'll be part of him forever.
Rey's very dedicated, and his connection with the fans really goes both ways. The kick connects.
Yeah.
Moments away from the next entrance. Did you hear the impact on that kick?
Crap, crap. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, guys. Okay. Did anyone watch that Dark Side of the Ring from last week?
How much pain must that neck be in now?
Holy crap. Holy crap. That was intense.
Evan Bourne into the headlock.
Like in very intense stuff that I did not think would ever be covered in a wrestling capacity.
Though his age may not give it away.
Ray's reversing everything. Dude, it was intense. It made me cry.
The winner
because it was so heavy.
Title opportunity of their
like that shit was
at WrestleMania.
Holy fuck.
Oh, he's coming back in. Ouch.
Like the fact that
high knee.
He did that to, like, oh my goodness.
Oh, another boot to the midsection.
Just, wow. And the way, like, all the siblings don't talk to one another anymore,
so
I find
dangerous.
It really sad.
You never know when or where you're going to get attacked from.
Ray's been eliminated.
Yeah, he's got him hooked.
Yeah, like,
big
I don't, like,
impact.
I'm not a, I'm a somewhat of a,
ow,
I'm somewhat of a crier.
Trying
but,
to get one step closer to his dream.
Like that was just, it was so heavy. I was like, holy shit.
Wow, that axe handle had some force.
When Jake was telling his story, but also when
who's coming
Robin
out next?
Was, I don't know what her that Rockin' Robin, that was her gimmick name. I can't think of what her shoot
Big
name
show's
was.
Offense kinda looks
but when
like
she was telling
shoot.
Her stuff to her, I was like, holy crap. And then like the stories of like how Jake's mom was so young and like, oh my goodness. Just wow. Disgusting. Holy shit. Oh no.
Seven feet, nearly 500 pounds, is the world's largest athlete, the Big Show.
Number 10 will be joining us momentarily.
Whoa! Two of these people are in a different company now. Whoa!
Big Red Monster.
None of these men are in
you know
like
in WWE. This one.
David Otunga's not, right? No, he got released.
And he lights up his chest with a chop. In a poop to the gut. Archer, 6'8", 6'9", 270 pounds. Possesses a hybrid of street and mat fighting skills.
It's almost time for the next competitor. Whoa.
Oh, I'm Kane. What am I doing? I'm just sitting here, like, just having a little rest. Oh, never mind. I'm not Kane.
Monster Kane has been
whoopsies.
Big Show from behind.
That'll cause some damage.
He's nearly out of this one. Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
Get ready. Another superstar's about to head out.
Whoa. Elbow drop.
Brooklyn. Bam. Van with a big reversal.
Hell yeah. Let's go, JTG.
Orthodox offense.
I don't know if I'd say that's unorthodox as much as it is innovative.
This is Hollywood. And there's another nasty kick to the gut. You gotta figure it becomes extremely difficult to breathe after a few of those.
I'm just gonna have a stretch, you know?
Van Damme likes a quick pace. Likes to
get in the ring, JTG.
But also his entire body as a weapon.
Lucky number 13. You hear how his leg connected?
I definitely was doing maneuvers then.
And he's toast.
And now trying to figure out how to.
Oh my god.
He's still in this one.
Uh oh. He's thinking power.
Need to see that.
Oh no. Outside.
What the hell, David?
What a kick that was.
And there's the face buster. Oh, mama. He could be set for a ride.
Come on, JT. Oh,
and he lights up
his chest
with a chop.
He might be going.
There's his third elimination. And there
I
goes Vance Archer. Again, this is every man for himself. Which one will win this first leg on the road to WrestleMania?
Yeah. Oh, out of nowhere. To the chin with the knee.
Oh, what a counter.
Let's go, Goldust.
Remember, no pinfalls, no submissions. You must throw your opponent over the top rope with both feet touching the floor. Hanging on for the second time in this match.
That's a druid imp. One of Undertaker's friendly druids.
Oh, look at this.
Wow, RVD is so quick. Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Is that Bret Hart?
Oh, no.
Nearly just called him Bret Fart. I'm not even going to lie to you.
And the boot connects with the abdomen. And now try to muscle him out.
Speaking
over
of Dark Side of the Ring.
Is he out? No, he made it back in.
Let's go.
I'm not intimidated by many men, but then again, Goldust is a bit different than most men.
Yeah, but he's one of the toughest superstars in WWE.
Oh, what a painful kick!
Get the fuck out! Hell yeah, let's do some Goldust things.
What a nasty elbow. He might be done here.
Yeah. Get screw you. Oh my god, it's Mike Knox! Mike Knox is here, whoa!
Remember what's at stake.
Goldie, hang on, bud! Hang on, bud! How's things?
Man,
how's things with you?
Oh, Jesus. This guy really gave birth to the whole high-flying style.
Oh, let's go. Vintage Gold Dust.
Who's next?
Nice, love that. We always seem with Arvidy's ass.
In pain.
Oh. It's Chris Masters. Of course.
Mike Knox has demonstrated time and again.
Get out, Brett. Oh no! I hope you. Actually, I think I read that on Twitter somewhere.
That'll do some damage.
Unless I made
looking
that. Maybe. Did you put that on Twitter?
Oh, that did it.
Like a week ago? Maybe. Maybe a few days ago, and I was like, oh
this
shit. Because you were writing something about
next
Double or Nothing or something, and you're like,
out.
Of course it's like. Or Andrade or something. You wrote something about being sick.
Another boot to the midsection. Trying to
I swear that
herd.
Was you. But Leech will pick up GM mode, said he. I'm the Miz. Someone that's actually employed by this company is getting in the ring. Yeah. Well.
Jimmy Snuka squeezing down on the head. We're two-thirds of the way through the rumble.
Oh, wow. Amazing. Incredible stuff. What are the odds, honestly?
As we've stated before, Snuka's a WWE Hall of Famer, a title he's held since 1996. Jimmy Snuka.
Hey, Jimmy Snuka. Yep. Not gonna touch that one. TNA against the odds. Oh man, can I?
Utilizes chops,
were you a TNA person? Because I was a TNA person.
In WWE history.
Up until like from like 2007 right through until about 2014, I was a TNA mark.
Great counter.
Loved it. Please tell me you were a TNA person. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. You know what? Everyone, I am one of those people.
You're not alone.
That when everyone hated TNA, when like Eric Bischoff and Hogan come in. Fuck yeah. Sign me up. If the Impact Plus app actually had the Impact episodes from those years, I would sign up. And I would do nothing but watch those Impacts.
Watch out here.
You like TNA as well, Steph? Hell yeah. Oh my god. I wish I could talk about TNA more than I get the opportunity to.
Because
not everyone watched it. Can he go away? My favorite pay-per-view was the one right before they came in. Amazing.
Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes. And there's the leg drop.
When I, like, 2008, 9 Impact. You know when it was, like, Impact episodes that barely had any wrestling? It was just all backstage segments.
He was one step ahead on that
and, like, video packages.
Jimmy Snuka goes
I don't watch it anymore. Desmond Wolfe, Kurt Angle, Joe Daniels. Oh my goodness. Those were the days, man. Wrestling just doesn't hit the same for me anymore. I love wrestling. It just doesn't. And I'm not going to act like it does, because it doesn't. What an era. What a time.
Before his departure in 2007, Rob Van Dam had an extremely
wrestling is still wonderful, and I love it to bits. Holy shit.
He was a three-time tag team
but
champion
it just,
and a six-time
it's a different
intercontinental champion.
It's not the same.
Rob was the last to hold both the hardcore
but I guess
and
anything
European
looks better when you
course.
Look at it.
RVD
Rose
was the first WWE superstar
to
hold the ECW championship,
time.
Which he did while also holding
ow.
The Harry WWE Funk. Championship.
And now my ass came to me. It's a bit of a jam, hell yeah.
And he lights up his chest with a shout. Knocked down. What a
oh my fucking god.
Oh.
I don't think that's true. But each their own.
You hear how his leg connected? Look at this.
And for the second time in this match, he could be out of here.
Fuck.
The Miz is finished.
Oh, ow!
Whoa, what a counter by Rob Van Dam. Hanging out again.
Ouch!
Whoa!
Oh, talk about getting flattened.
Is he
I would like to come out now.
What a knife edge chop.
Ooh. It's so hard to outmaneuver a Hall of Famer, especially one as amazing as Jimmy Snuka.
The Claire Lynch storyline. So bad that it's one of my favorite things ever. Because it's just so awful. Just truly, truly just horrific. So I love it. My favorite kind of wrestling is when wrestling is fantastic or it's dog shit. When wrestling is like dog shit, it is so fun to me because it's so bad. Triple H. Fuck off, everyone. I'm going to throw everyone out. Lol.
One of these men fighting and clawing for their shot and headlining WrestleMania. The quick kick, Undertaker
counters it. True. Look at everything with the positives. Claire Lynch, what a time.
Who's gonna enter next? Ooh, and he got dropped.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Hell
so
yeah.
Many ways that Triple H can dissect an opponent, and he lights up his chest with a shot. At any moment, this monstrous Mike Knox may tumble over.
Oh man, targeting.
Tremendous damage to the neck, the knee.
A little bit of targeting, a little bit of me just vibing, so I'm not really paying that much attention.
A nice reversal by the Undertaker.
Stop! Okay, I was honestly going for the Undertaker. Ooh,
that one stung.
Okay.
I love the Royal Rumble. Who's coming out next?
Get out.
And the Phenom, one step ahead. In a boot to the gut. Having to fight for his life.
Oh,
again.
Hell yeah. I was about to go in Triple H. I'm Triple H.
Henry's in trouble.
Kofi Kingston.
That'll cause some damage.
Jimmy Snuka from behind.
Might have broken his jaw.
Get the hell out.
Fighting for survival.
Joking.
Undertaker counters it.
The dead man.
Oh, hell yeah.
Ooh,
that's the best kind of way. Work
out.
Smarter, not harder. Pity. Pity affiliacy. Affiliacy? That's not a word.
Careful,
I made
careful.
That word up, but you know.
Oh my gosh. Just tossed down to the concrete. He used his
holy shit.
Momentum on that one. Snuka is sit packing. And he's
wow.
Up.
I'm doing terrible. He gets popped for lowest effort.
He's almost out right here.
Oh wow.
The cerebral assassin is so ready for that.
Whoa.
Moments away from the next entrant.
Taker's just chilling.
Wow. He was quick as a corpse on that one.
Oh. Oh hell.
Tyson Kidd said he.
Okay.
Tombstone pile driver.
Woohoo! Bum 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 bum. True. Holy shit.
Oh, mama!
I love how you just called him undies.
Who's coming out next? Oh, do you
cool, I'm just
that?
Gonna chill.
What an impact from that kick!
Get him, Tyson.
A nice reversal by the Undertaker.
It's time to see what Yoshi Tatsu can do.
He's in a precarious
God,
position.
Two of them? No way.
Kofi is so unpredictable.
Yeah, I wonder something.
Unbelievable, the Undertaker's eliminated.
Oh, Taker's out.
Tyson Kidd caught that.
Undies his first name. Undies Undertaker or Undies Taker? Oh, sorry. My bad, Steph.
And a jawjacking punch.
Yeah!
Again, the winner of this Royal Rumble match will go on to headline WrestleMania in 2 months.
Where am I aiming?
Oh, look out!
Screw you. Get out, Kofi.
It's almost time for the next competitor, Yoshitatsu.
I don't want to deal with Batista.
Oh, man, what a
Dave, go away. Thank you.
The game.
No, not
into
where I wanted
line.
To aim.
This
here comes true.
Big.
Ow.
Oh, and Triple H saw it coming.
Oh, my God.
Again, this match is to determine the number one contender for the championship at WrestleMania. Get ready. Another superstar's about to head out.
Ah!
Jesus. Wow! Talk about athletic.
He saw that one coming.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Oh, Wade Barrett off the Barrett barrage.
Could we be on the verge of an elimination? And the boot connects with the abdomen.
Great reversal.
Oh, Yoshitatsu's out. I'm afraid I've got some bad
eyes in the back of your head in a rumble. You never know who's gonna sneak up from behind.
Triple H, what are you doing, my dude? Boom.
Watch it. You hear how his leg connected?
Don't be afraid. It's the press we pay.
And there's the elbow. Oh, Drew McIntyre felt that.
Get out.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it? Drew McIntyre reverses it. He's putting those
this game is testing my patience tonight.
And there's another nasty kick to the gut.
Here comes number 30. Shelton
Benjamin. Difficult to breathe after a few of those.
Here's the final what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Barrett, Batista, McIntyre, Tyson, Triple H, Benjamin. Stop for me.
Countered by the game. He's got over the top rope. Now will he get both feet to hit the floor? That'll do some damage. You hear how his leg connected?
Oh, hell.
Oh, what an elbow drop. It.
Will he be the gold stranded? Because he'll be on his own and be the winner.
Hard shot to the skull.
Wow. I tried. Wade Barrett is such a oh, no. Oh no, please don't eliminate me now because it's a lot of. Don't eliminate me, please don't eliminate
Batista
me, please don't eliminate me. Oh my god, no.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. Triple H is eliminated. Ooh, that did it. These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators.
I don't know if I
want to
applaud myself too hard for that one. Who do you think is going to win, everyone? Because I'm not in it anymore. We got five left. We could be here for a minute.
But it did connect. That hand had a lot of force behind
it. I'm going to go
he's in big trouble.
Tyson Kidd
are so dangerous.
For something different.
Never know when or where you're going to get attacked from. Oh, another boot to the midsection.
My name's Benjamin.
There's his third
down to four. You got Wade's
oh, right to the gut.
I'm going to stick with Tyson.
Oh. Oh! Drew McIntyre with
Drew
the arm.
For the win.
Oh, nice counter.
There is stopping him now.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. That one rocked him. Oh, look at this. Oh, the punch connects. Oh, there it is.
Oh, he hell. Oh, hell.
Move
oh, hell.
A sharp kick.
Oh, Batista. Oh. Get him. Come on, guys. Get your shit together.
Pink and black attack. Oh, no.
Pink and black attack.
And that one hurt his hand.
Oh, Wade. Wade.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Oh, hell. Oh, hell. Out goes Wade Barrett. And out goes Drew McIntyre. We're down to Batista and Tyson Kidd. Here we go. Two, we're down to two.
He gets out of trouble there.
Imagine if the real Royal Rumble was down to Batista and Tyson.
If you're not
Kidd.
Intimidated at the sight of a
what are you doing, Tyson?
Half-foot animal like Batista, you better have your head examined. That'll leave a mark. Tyson Kidd controlling the arm.
True.
What a skill set Tyson Kidd has.
Very true.
Great strikes, technically sound, and an extremely dangerous high flyer. Oh!
I'll just dance like this. Dances.
Oh! Ow!
It's like my intermission dance.
A textbook reversal! Can he follow up?
Ouch! Tyson Kidd goes behind.
Throw each other over the top rope at the same time. Why not? Batista's done it before.
Punch lands hard.
Oh my god. I was actually right. Wowza. Tyson won. Ooh.
Woohoo! Here is your winner, Tyson Kidd.
Wow.
He's headed to WrestleMania.
This good for you, Tyson. You kids about. Point at the sign. Point at the damn sign. Tyson, you have to point at the sign. Point at the sign. Point at the sign. Point at the sign. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Hell yeah. What's my favorite WWE game? Shut Your Mouth. Shut Your Mouth is my favorite wrestling game of all time. That's our boy pointing at that damn sign, you know? Championship Scramble. Let's go. For the Divas title. Okay. Alright, who do I want to be? Apparently I can just be Layla. Oh. Oh, hell yeah. I'm going to be... I'm going to be... Gail Kim. You know what? I'll play for number one. And we'll have, Natty. And we'll have Nikki. And we'll have... let's go... Michelle. And... you are really, really irritating me today, kid. Listen. Oh my god, why do you come up here if you're just gonna squirm? What the fuck? You're annoying. Please get off me. Giddy. She's driving me insane. 2007 SmackDown vs. Raw, that's a good one. Probably go like Shut Your Mouth then SVR 2006. I like this game. WrestleMania 2000 on the N64. Love that game. I'm a firm believer that I like that better than No Mercy.
So here are the rules for the
I only made it 5 minutes. Awesome. I didn't change it to 20. Legitimately. Steph? Ooh. Alright, let's go.
Following contest
I'm Gail Kim.
Is the championship scramble. And is for the Divas Championship.
Hell yeah, Gail.
Introducing first, from Tampa, Florida, Gail Kim.
Hell yeah. Her Tron is just her working out. What? Who's gonna start with me? Ooh, Michelle McCool. Hang on. Just another
and
name.
Approaching the ring from Palatka, Florida, Michelle
open
McCool.
Ass. You're not enough for me. First, I thought. thought it was me. The way you change attitudes constantly. I finally got to figure out that you're the type of man like to call spouse and turn the whole hot room again. Please, you show you that this is the end. Hold up, only night scenes in between is that me. Gotcha, you kiss me. I never lost my touch, I just give it to you. But I woke up this morning with a different point of view. Cause I'm a woman, I hug the girls, I'm petty. I remember being so excited for WWE run up to Tina and... Mm-hmm. Yes. Agree with that whole sentence right there, Imp. It's Mrs. Undertaker.
And we're underway.
I gotta get a fall in real quick, because all these ladies are gonna come in and it's just gonna be a mess. So let's just go for it.
At the end of this melee, we'll win the title.
I should have put 20 minutes on, but it's fine. Don't worry about it.
So when you become interim champion in this match, is your strategy any different? Michelle was almost done for there.
Let's try it again.
Lateral press.
One, two.
Fucker. Ow. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Wow. Look at that great flexibility.
Wow.
This has been an amazing scramble thus far. There's no telling who's going to lead with the title.
What a sentence. Oh my god, it's Mickie James. Here she comes. She was like, what is that Mickie James gear? What the hell? Okay. What odd gear to put into a game? Michelle just fell over.
Whee! What phenomenal agility.
Uh-oh.
Whee!
A scintillating maneuver.
I really should have made this 20 minutes, and I'm really pissed about it, but oh well.
Members of the WWE Universe tolling for their respective shows worldwide tonight.
Ow,
in places
ow.
Like the United Kingdom, Germany, Italy, and New Zealand.
Let's go.
Shoulders down.
Go, ref, go.
Two.
That nearly worked in my favor, damn it. Yeah, ow.
Big kick echoing around the arena. She's looking to get out of here.
Oh god, it's Natty. Why have you got a chair? Why have you got a chair?
Keep in mind the current champion doesn't need to be pinned.
Oh my god, what a chair shot.
Gonna break her feet. Wah!
God almighty, that leg's gotta be shattered.
Nice. It's gonna be impossible to win.
And that's a stiff
ow.
Kick. Mickie
ow.
James.
Michael, hell I yeah. love Diva matches. You know, I hope heaven is kind of like this. That'll cause
ow.
Some damage.
Get off me. Thank you.
Mickie James has the headlock.
Ah.
She's got her.
As soon as whoever else I put in this, I think Melina, as soon as she comes in, this
Mickie
is going
to
be fucked.
James is just beautiful when she gets fired up like this. Get ready to see more damage
screw
done
you.
With that chair.
Bonk.
Things have gone from bad to worse for Michelle.
It's Melina. What's going on? Hello, I'm Melina. What's going on? That should be her catchphrase.
Mickie James with a nice reversal. A swift kick. Hey!
This is not going to be at all easy to win. I can tell you that.
What incredible agility.
Michelle's my target here. Michelle is my target. How?
Damn.
Huh? Hmm.
Mickie James.
I was not pinning her.
Controlling
like
the waist. Melina's in trouble.
There's a lot of things under the ring, and all
ow,
of them
ow.
Hurt.
Oh, God. Let's just go for it, hey? Fuck it.
This diva reminds me of
what?
My last girlfriend. She was a redhead. No hair, just a redhead. Oh, my.
Shut up, Jerry Lawler. Literally no one asked your opinion. Nobody. Ow. Oh, my God, I have a minute. This is so intense.
Ooh. Oh, did she take a shot there?
That line
Melina,
was
squeezing
just
down on the head.
Fuck off, Natty. Oh my god.
I'll tell you, Michelle McCool is a smoking.
Oh man, it gets better from Michael Cole there.
Mickie James.
And there's a counter by Gail Kim.
Uh-oh.
Oh, will it be?
One.
And she kicks out.
Oh, look out!
Michelle McCool controlling the head.
Yeah.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Reversed by Mickie.
There's so much happening. There's so much happening.
Mickie James from behind.
Yeah, there's going to be no falls in this one.
Oh, wow.
Oh, my God.
This could do it.
No one wins. Awesome.
That'll do some damage.
Sick stuff there. Awesome. Wow. Natty wins. Creepy Cole in the house. Let's go. Awesome stuff. Love that. Truly. Truly one of the best things I've ever done.
Here's your winner and the new Divas Champion, Natalya.
And the current champion becomes the new champion. What a contest.
The championship scramble didn't disappoint.
That happened. That was a thing that happened. What the fuck? Alright, let's do a... What's the time, actually?
On your knees!
Alright. I didn't realize it was getting a little late, so we're going to call it for tonight, but we'll go raid Mike. Thanks for hanging out for this random little stream. Just a little randomness, you know, a little fun. But we'll go raid Mike. Just go give him a hello, he's a good dude. And I'll probably see you on, like, Wednesday, probably, with some stuff. Who knows? But we'll go say hello to Mike, and love you very much, and see you later.
See ya.